After more than 170 years in the same spot, there's only one full day left for UMC Brackenridge.
The new Del Seton Medical Center will open up first thing Sunday morning. Fox 7's Casey Claiborne has the latest on the transition and a look back at the hospital we all know so well.
The times may change, but the mission is the same.
We're here to take care of the people of Austin, whatever they need, really the people that are the most vulnerable.
Sunday morning, Austin will say goodbye to University Medical Center Brackenridge and hello to the state-of-the-art 517,000 square foot Del Seton Medical Center at the University of Texas. Chief Medical Officer Dr. Tom Cavan remembers when Brackenridge looked like this. He says he worked in the lab in the early 70s before med school, when the Brackenridge we know today was being built right next to it.
The thing I remember about it is the intensive care unit had like window units in it for air conditioners. Which would, I don't think, pass code now.
According to Central Health, Edwin Waller set aside a block of land for a public hospital in 1839. That's where Brackenridge still stands today. First called the City County Hospital and later Brackenridge after Dr. Robert J. Brackenridge. Construction on the current facility started in 1970 and took about two decades to fully complete. Central Health VP for Finance and Development Juan Garza says that's because the federal government backed out of a deal to cover half the cost. So finishing the project took a while.
And that led to the hospital's most unique feature, something that a lot of people really don't even know about. It's called the Rock Room. Weird, right?
If they had come in sooner and then done all the construction in one swoop, it would have probably cut this rock out.
Garza says it's hard limestone bedrock. When the time came to blast it to bits, they ran into a little noise pollution problem.
They just didn't want to disturb patients anymore, because by the time they got to this rock, there were patients in some of these rooms in this hospital.
The Rock Room has become somewhat of a favorite spot.
I have my very own piece of the rock in my office. So yes, it is. It's a little bit of the local lore of Austin, of odd things that have happened here.
Somebody stole my idea, in the words of Sean Connery. Welcome to the Rock.
According to the Central Health Master Plan, the goal is to build a, quote, complete community in the spot Brackenridge is on now. That could include medical, housing, retail, and more. The rock will go away. Garza says this spot will be parking spaces.
I would hope that we somehow maybe parcel it out to people at the momento.
But obviously, the first step is moving into Del Seton. Starting Sunday morning, hospital staff will use 14 ambulances to transfer 150 to 180 Brackenridge patients over to Del Seton.
We're approaching this like a military operation. We've got a consultant that's been working with us for a year and a half, and this is all they do, is just hospital moves.
Dr. Cavan says they'll start with the sickest patients first. He's hoping they'll finish by 4 or 5 Sunday afternoon. Then Brackenridge closes forever. Casey Claiborne, Fox 7 News.